Hello, lady, as you ask, I'm going to show you how to align two circular, two arcs. Basically, arcs can be concentric when their centers are the same point. For example, you have this arc here. So when you want to align these two arcs, there is a way to toggle the centers on off here, as you can see, to see exactly where the center of the arcs are located. So now you can copy this one, point move, and exactly paste on the center of the other one. So as you can see, these two arcs are aligned and exactly. So this concept will be applied here and draw any curves there. Simply, and take this one by point move, click here. Already the alignment is okay. Now you can drag this one like this and move anywhere you want, and now let me just stairwell for this one. Now this is a problem. Okay, got this thing. Now okay, yeah, and up on the stairway. Now okay, to the upper floor, and there is something missing. Well, it's this area. Sorry. So let me go back and make somewhere here. Make this one then sterile. Now the sterile is open but still a problem. Okay. Again, Now you can see the stairwell created well. You simply copy this one and go to the upper floor and paste it whole position, and again stairwell. Now as you can see, everything is smooth, but there is some discrepancy here. This one, and make it invisible. And by adjusting to your needs, you can already create the stairs you want. Thank you.